25 baddies enter and compete for the title of the baddest baddie.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Angelica Jolie.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? For this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she will have a work cut out for her facing off against someone who tends to make sport of her opponents. She has her in her sights now, and that is not where she wants to be.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Incoming!
And it.
Guillotine applied! Not gonna last long in this one.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
Giant suplex.
Nine.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Look at these kicks and a...
What, the hair? And grabbing the hair, too.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Check this out.
Breaker. Springboard. Oh! That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, an incredible sit-out mat slam.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
That's insane.
And just like that, it's all over.
Here is your winner, Hayley Quinn.
Love seeing her get the win. And it was a big match for her.
I love when you act it out, role play and you act it out.